finished all the wiring, and I have started it already, but just to show that the beast is now running again. Get the oil and on lights. Beautiful. I ended up disabling this amp indicator here. That was where everything went bad. And that's about it. Wired everything direct up. I'm gonna finish up the dash and then I'll record some more.